Once again, we greet you as Chronicles of Mephibosheth. Yes, we're going to talk again together. Today, our title is about life. How do we live our lives? Why our lives the way they are? Why do we look forward to have better lives? What is it that we can do to better our lives? These are the questions that we all ask ourselves. But the one thing that I would like to share with you is, do not compare your life with anybody else. Do not compare your life with your sister's life. Do not compare your life with your colleague's life. Because you don't know what they do, especially your colleagues, work colleagues. You don't know what they do after work when they go out of work premises. So live and love your life. Live it according to the good ways of living a better life. Again, another thing, it is not of where you are, whereby you can say, I'm living a better life because I'm in this place. I know there is a mentality with people overseas. They say people in the United Kingdom, people in other countries, they are living a better life. Nobody is living a better life because of where they are. It's all in the mind. If you want to live a better life, you can live it. Again, let's go back to our choices. What were your choices in the first instance that you heard that are making you to have this kind of life that you are having today? Can you remember them? Chronicles of Mephibosheth is here to bring to remembrance of those choices that we had so that we help each other. Is it possible to jot them down below this video? We are going to help you and remember together what we did wrong and how we can make it better. Life is very beautiful, and life is too short to live it with worries, to live it with envy, to live it with jealousy. Can we live this life a better way? And can we make this world a better place? Life is too beautiful, good people. Let's not waste it. It was freely given. We love you. We appreciate you.